Les divines, première. It seems that I've been blessed, you know, with my image. So now I have absolutely no frustration to go on other direction and to just completely forget about the image. So it's good also to let go and not to be obsessed with this image of beauty. I don't mind going on the other way because it's a path that not a lot of people use actually. Even my father is childish at the age of 63. That's something, this is part of my nature. Basically, it's really childish to be an actor, is to pretend to be someone else. It's a very childish instinct. So I think this instinct never left me. So I like to be dressed up and pretend I'm someone else. So, you know, and the more I go far from what I really am, the more I get challenged and the happier I am. Devil's Double is the next movie to go out. It's a story about Saddam Hussein's son, and it's about Uday Hussein, who decided to hire a double in order to prevent him from assassination or you know, all kind of dangers. Yeah, so I play a Lebanese prostitute. No, I have a very thick wig and very thick makeup, but I couldn't even tell it's me on the screen, actually. The Beloved, it's a musical, and I play along Chiara Mastroianni and Catherine Deneuve. And I play Catherine Deneuve, but in the 60s. There's a cliche about cinema saying that cinema is a big whole family, which is not exactly true, but still there are some little families here and there. And I think Chiara and Catherine are a family that I kind of belong to. The director, Christophe Honoré, told me that we had the same kind of... he used the sentence, the mystery of lightness, you know? Always being light, no matter what's underneath. It's easier to cope with life when you are looking on the bright side. You know, because otherwise you can be easily defeated and lost. So I think I'm a struggler, and I struggle with the lightness. I'm very interested into fashion, meaning that you know, fashion reveals the temperature of our society. You know, it reveals tendencies. It reveals behaviors of people, level of lives. You know, it gives a lot of details, of informations about the society we live in. So that's why I'm so interested in fashion. But in real life, I'd say the most important is comfort, you know, and elegance, of course, but comfort first. If someone knew about this life, if your body rises to the surface, through the silence of fire and flies.